gives me great pleasure in welcoming you all, and especially our honored guests, Shri Sumit Mullick ji and Shri Sitaram Kunte ji, to Xianlin Center for India-China Studies. May I request my colleague Ashwini to present bouquets to our guests.
Thank you.